guys, it's Oliver and I'm here for today, how to make snow. So, it's raining outside, I got a haircut and I look like Lucas. So the thing we're gonna need for this is diapers. So, we need some diapers and some other stuff, which you'll see in a bit. Let's get these. I'm here with my grandparents. So, I'm gonna get some diapers. For the scissors. So I've got some of my bowl, got my diapers. Now you're just gonna cut open the diaper.
The thunderstorm's gonna be on for a long time.
What are you making? Yeah, once I get all these little crystals in the diaper out. So the little crystal things look like this. And now, simple, you're going to get some water. Just pour some in. You might be like, oh, what is this? Oh, I totally failed. Because you look like that. That's the sign of it turning into slime. So I'm going to let that sit for a bit, and I'm going to show you another one. Take this, and just get it wet. Just open it, just get that part wet, and I'll cut it open, then I'll show you guys. So I'm just putting water on that diaper right now, and I'm just taking a look. This isn't really working how it should be. But these are working, because I've done this before, and it did work. Here. Oh, so I have it here. I just got it like soaking wet so much. I'm just putting it under water for a bit more, but this one, it's like nothing. Turn to snow. I made a banana smoothie. Guys, do you love your grandparents? Okay, never mind. Let's get back into this. I'm just cutting it open after putting it in the water for such long. There. Yep, here it is. The snow is here. You have got to do it. Alright, now I'm gonna get out a little broom. Little, I said little. Yeah. Let's say your brother wanted it to snow on Christmas Day and it didn't snow. Just do this. So hard to get everything out. Everything, not just one thing. Everything. Everything! Put this in. Okay. You can have snowball fights even. You can make snowmen, which is a cool thing. It's just snow without the
frostbite.
I'm gonna put this in the freezer, see if it'll get the frostbite. And I have snow. Mean that dang. Who doesn't like snow? Comment below if you like snow. It rhymes. Comment below if you like snow. Say, I love snow. I hate snow. I love snow. I hate snow. Yeah. I was born where there it snows. Get every last bit in. Hope my friends can watch this video. They can make snow on their own. Let's try to get some more of this out. Boom! Be back once I get every last bit out. I gotta throw away this nasty diaper. Let's check over this one in the water. Still foam. Sucks. I'm gonna throw these two away. But now let's take a look at the snow. This stuff actually feels like snow. You think I don't know what snow feels like? I remember from 1998. It's not real. No, I was born in 2007. Alright. I'm gonna put this in the freezer for at least a few minutes. Then we'll take it out, see if it got the frostbite. Doesn't matter how much you want it. I'm gonna put it in for an hour. Okay. So we got it, and it's cold-ish. Now we're gonna go play with it outside. But hang on, Jacob.
You have to wait.
Wait for me, I'm gonna set it up, and you and I will have a duel. Let's go. Yeah. All right, so Jacob and I are outside. You might not be able to see much, because I have a terrible tablet. This is a girl. I don't know what her channel is, but she's so weird. She's like this. Look at that, super kids. I'm like, what you talking about? Jacob's there, getting all hype. You might not be able to see it.
No.
I've been hit! Abort! Hey, Chico. Get a load of this. And this.
Thanks guys for watching my snow video, and like, comment, subscribe, don't forget to check out my new videos that are coming up soon. Arizona, yes, I can't believe it. Peace out.